What is the focus on each student that, you know, you would tend to give?
End-to-end conversation. So, where every institution, or like, I'm not mentioning about anything, where the education is lagging behind, when you have an end-to-end conversation, end-to-end from each of the students, you'll get to know what exactly is doing. So, that is the main thing we have been focusing on. 45 students means every 45 student need to be, you know, interacted with the industry experts. Apart from that, the one more impactful thing which we have been keeping up in the one classroom is technical assistance. 24/7 support that person will be given to the particular person. For example, if I take about one particular topic, a deep learning in AI, somebody has been explaining, so that the day ends and the industry expert had left the campus, he might not be having in touch with anybody else. So to interact, or like to clear his doubts, the technical assistance is there. Even he is having an equal experience than what exactly technical expert is having. So that means the 24/7 support is there from the campus, from the institution, from the educational partner for the each student. He should not keep his doubts all the way for the next day. When he's coming up, he should be very confident enough for the next topic. That should be there. Keep ready for the next topics.
Wonderful, sir.